Welcome to Cloud 6. This is what it feels like to be part of a championship, to be in a city of champions today. Your reaction to what you've been seeing. There are people body to body, wall to wall. It is absolute insanity down here.
This has been an epic ride. I'm just curious, at what point in the season did you realize this group had what it takes to win a championship?
From the beginning, yeah. From training camp. You got to instill that in everybody's mind and let them know we all focus on one goal so everybody could come into the season with the same mindset and focus.
Right now,
good,
just good,
great, amazing,
just amazing,
amazing. Let's go.
You guys are really partying, and I love it. I love it. Take a look at all these fans, still feeling it.
Normie, how could you, Normie? How could you do this to me, Normie? After everything we've been through, I do not deserve this, Normie. But.
Lastly, I want to thank the fans, the people of Canada, and all over the world that have supported the Toronto Raptors. I have no doubt in my mind that we will win in Toronto and we will win some more in Toronto. God bless you.
I think it was Bono who said the world needs more Canada. The world just got it. Congratulations.
And at the end of the day, y'all always gonna be my brothers. Always. And we are now world champs together. And that's all that really matters.
To the fans, I really want to thank you guys for embracing me. I know I'm the other guy in the trade. I really appreciate you guys embracing me with open arms as the other guy in the trade and making me feel at home. And allow me to enjoy this ride and win a championship. So thank you guys so much. I really appreciate it. Hopefully we can do it another year.
Spicy P. Me and my team, we know that. You guys were so hungry for so many, many years. You guys be waiting for this moment. That's why me and my teammates, we cook for you this trophy right here. Yes.
Thank you. And like they said, enjoy this moment, and have fun with it. A ha, 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 ha.
This is what I want you to do. This is what I do at shows that are really important, and this is one of the most important moments I've ever been on stage in my life. So this is what I want you to do. I want you to turn to somebody that you don't know, and I want you to give them a hug. I want you to tell them congratulations, because we're from the greatest city in the world, and we are the NBA 2019 champions of the world. Make some noise for the Toronto Raptors. Give somebody a hug today. Hey!